So you need to hold the crank like this in your hand. Hit it. So if you hear that noise, that means the crank is bad. Hear that noise? Okay.